In a time like this, we need to praise God. We need to worship Him. In a time like this, we need to seek the Lord. And as we seek the Lord, let us seek Him with diligence. Let us seek Him with all sincerity. And just give Him thanks for all His many blessings. Now, so many things are happening around us and in our world today that, you know, it's baffling sometimes to see the things that are happening. How, you know, people are treating people, or people are treating infants or babies. You know, it's so sad. It's so unreal to know how there is a way out. And that a lot of people does not look at that way out. They just look at the way in from whence they were, it was, and not looking forward to a way out of this corrupted life to go get into the way of salvation. You know, it's our life that we are wasting, that we are destroying. And to try to make our salvation with Jesus Christ, it's not hard to make a choice. It's not hard to get away from the things that are destroying us. But it's hard when we can't see Christ for who He is and see ourselves for who we are. Let us come before His presence with thanksgiving. Come before His presence with some singing. Come before Him with praise. Give God thanks for life and the things that we didn't have enough time in the day that passed to complete, which was right in the sight of God. Let us thank God for another day that we can pick up that good mantle and keep on running for the Lord and do what does said the Lord and His word. Oh, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. You know, it's time for people to wake up. You know, the more fortified some people get is the more wicked they become, and the more they try to stop others from prospering in their own little way. And when they do that, they feel good in themselves. But thank God, when you look back and see where the Lord has brought you as an individual from, and where He has placed us or placed you, our souls just continually cry out and give Him thanks, give Him praise. God is worthy to be praised. If we wait on the government to do certain things or do things for us, it will never happen. You see what's happening, you know, everybody bickering against each other, and the poor is suffering, and the needy is suffering. Those of us who have wants, we are suffering, but thank God. He looks beyond our fault and see our needs. And at the same time, some of us will never even stop to say, thank you, Lord, for being so good. Thank you, Lord, for all that you have done. Thank you, Lord, for being so good to us. Thank you, Lord, for who you are. It's time for us to break up our folly ground. Forgive one another. Forgive one another. Love one another. Not because you're going to receive something, but because it's the right thing to do. It's part of what the Lord wants us to do for one another. Oh, have mercy, Lord. You know, when you look at the dollar bill, you see that the words, in God we trust, but in one another we have so much doubt. In one another we try to tear each other down. stop the progress of one another. As long as we can just get ahead of the next person and do our own thing and feel good in ourselves. But there is a day coming when we all have to give account for what we do or didn't do. Let us just tell someone of the goodness of the Lord. And as we tell them, show them how good God is to us. Let's refer them back to John 3:16. You see, if God never loved us so, he wouldn't send his son. And yet, since his son came and he showed us love, and we will, and some of us don't take pattern from what Christ did and show love to one another. Christ taught us very well. And in some case, what we fail to remember, we can just go back to the word in the book and see where the word is reminding us of what we need to do to inherit eternal life. I give God praise every day. In times like these, we just need a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. In times like these, we need Christ Jesus in our lives. In times like these, we need someone in our lives to just continue to propel it in our hearts to do good and refrain from evil, to do the right thing and refrain from the wrong thing, to do what is good and perfect in the sight of God, and stay away from unrighteousness. To God be the glory. Great things he had done. He's such a good God. He's such a merciful God. And in everything we should give him thanks continually. Don't even think about backing up. Lord have mercy. When we just look back and see how much we could have been suffering in some way or another, and the Lord just make a way for us. See what most of us who are listening right now to this radio station, Trans Radio 92.9 FM, live on a Sunday night. We woke up this morning in our right mind. If we wasn't in our right mind, we wouldn't be listening to one another right now. We had the activities of our limb. Those who fell ill during the day or during some time today, and they are unable to do the things that they would normally do. Time is short. Before these things happen, we should be right with God. Just call on him while we have a chance, while we are strong. Our old man once told me, he said, serve God while you can run, hop, skip, and jump. And another seasoned old man told me, every day that your head is above ground, it's a good day. See, he didn't say like others say when you are above ground. Because you see, from your feet up can be above ground and you still think you're having a bad day. From your waist up can be above ground and you still think you're having a bad day. And from your head, from your neck up, if it's above ground, you know that you're having a good day, because if your head go under, then that's the end of us. So every day that your head is above ground, it's a good day. Just lift your hands and praise him wherever you are. Give God thanks because he's merciful. He's gracious. He's a good God.
All my people, you better beware. Many years have come and gone since I first heard it told how Jesus would come again someday. If back then it seemed so real, but I just can't help but feel how much closer he's coming today. Signs of the times are everywhere. Gotta hold, gotta see that all is thrown. And when the road is shallow beyond, we'll be there.
Now we signs of the time
to be caught up in the air. So get ready, signs and wonders everywhere. War and strife in every land, and violence fill our lands. Still some people, daddy's coming back again. But the word of God is true. Demons chosen few, don't lose hope. Christ Jesus will descend again. Signs of the times are everywhere, and there's a brand new feeling in the air. Keep your eyes upon the Easter sky. Lift up your head, redemption's drawing nigh.
There's no doubt within my mind that these are the end of times. When the lovers of themselves more than God, a man that despised the truth, disobedient throughout the youth, having a form of godliness, no power from above.
Signs of the times are everywhere, and there's a brand new feeling in the air. Keep your eyes upon the Easter sky. Lift up your head.
Brand new feeling in the air, but you have to be in the place to receive that brand new feeling. Stand in the way. Stand in the way to receive that brand new feeling. It's in the way, it's in the air, signs of the time.
Brother, my Jesus is to me. He's my dearest friend in everything I need.
He's my rock,
my shield and hiding place.
Closer than a brother, my Jesus is to me.
When I'm down and lonely, he will always there. When I'm going out and in, beside me, 'cause
he's my rock,
my shield and hiding place.
Closer than a brother, my Jesus is to me.
Closer than a brother, my Jesus is to me. He's my dearest friend in everything I need.
He's my rock,
my shield and hiding place.
Closer than a brother, my Jesus cares to me.
Closer than a mother, my Jesus cares to me. Closer than a father, my Jesus cares for me. 'Cause
he's my rock,
my shield and hiding place.
Closer than a brother, my Jesus is to me.
Closer than a brother, my Jesus cares for me. Closer closer than a father. Yes, he cares for me, cause he's my rock, my shield and hiding place. Closer than a brother, my Jesus is to me. And coming in, he will be always there, cause he's my rock, my shield and hiding place. Closer than a brother, my Jesus is to me. Closer than a brother, my Jesus is to me. He's my dearest friend in everything I need, cause he's my rock, shield and hiding place. Closer than a brother, my Jesus is to me. Mother, my Jesus is to me. Closer than a father, yes, he cares for me. Cause he's my rock, my shield and hiding place. Closer than a brother, my Jesus is to me. Closer than a brother, my Jesus is to me. He's my dearest friend. Everything I need, cause he's my rock, my shield and hiding place. Closer than a brother, my Jesus is to me. Oh yeah, he's too good, he's very, very good to
me. Brother's only good,
I know it, he's my rock.
Yes, closer than a brother. Give him some praise.
Ask for God to guide me along the way, because I know there's a price I had to pay. Everything that I do, yeah, I do it in your name. God gave us life so we can live. God gave us life.
Gives us life so we could live. Give us life every day. That's the gospel writer, Pastor Green, coming to you live on a Saturday night. See, God give us life. He gives us everything. Yes. I hear some people praying and they say, God, I thank you for the food on my table and the clothes on my back. Oh, yes, Lord, we thank you.
As I wake up in the morning, I give God praise. Ask for God to guide me along the way, because I know there's a price I had to pay. Everything that I do, yeah, I do it in your name. God gave us life is playing a part. Just make sure you load the jar right from the start.
See, this is such a good thing to know that God gives us life. Even those people who doesn't trust him, who don't believe in him, who don't serve him, he still gives them life because he's giving them a chance to repent of their sins and come to him and come into his fold. He's such a good God. He's such a merciful God. Such a great God. For this is good and acceptable in the sight of God our Savior, who will have all men to be saved. Women too. Oh, God be the glory. Hallelujah. And to come unto the knowledge of the truth. The knowledge of the truth. We all need that. So he gives us everything that we need.
Because I know there's a price I had to pay.
There's a price we have to pay.
Everything that I do, yeah, I do it in your name. God gave us life so we can live. God gave us life every day, yeah. God gave us life, you hear what I say. God gave us life. Multitude of things so you can give, but as long as you had a heart, you'll always play a part. Just make sure you load the jar right from the start.
Church Radio Nights 2.9 FM, streaming live on the web, westernandpeople.com.
So
Church Radio. Hello, London, England, big old Texas.
You hear what I say? God gave us life.
God is good all the time. And all the time he's good. As you have a heart, the other is going to play a part.
Gotta work hard, Lord, now.
Brother Sister Dr. Ryan and Pastor Green. Live on a Saturday night. Trust really on here.
Pastor Green.
Yes, my sister.
My brother,
Louis. How you doing, brother?
Somebody listening message and music them, Pastor Green. I understand them.
Yes, yes.
It's like you preaching to me, Pastor Green. I wanted to let us keep on praying for Pray for Charles and you people. I'm here listening to you. Very good, Pastor Green.
Yes, sir. Thank you. Only
I'm from Jamaica. Somebody ever says, from Jamaica, I love this. But just listen the message and the music, then, Pastor.
Yes, yes, my brother. Yes. See,
yes, yes, sir. I've been listening to them. So, Pastor Green, tomorrow we'll keep on praying for Charlie FM, right, sir?
All the while, every time, because God is able.
Right, sir. All right, Pastor Green, I'll keep on listening to you. Bless you, Pastor Green.
Bless you to my brother. Bless you.
Yes, my brother.
Yes. All right. God is able. All right. Yes, that's Brother Lou listening and chiming in. See, we just want to get a one accord for Jesus Christ. Yes, the message is in the music also.
Lost and
See, sometimes you play these songs and you just gotta let them flow. You know what I mean? Just gotta let them flow.
And running around. Man, you got to get up and stand and defeat to reach an higher ground. And you gotta work hard. Oh, Lord. Man, you gotta work hard. Lord, no. I don't expect you to hang around and to achieve your goal. Because of the story my brother has never been told.
Yes. Never been told. Oh, yes, Lord, I thank you. Brothers and sisters, you have to be coming from somewhere to know where it's at right now. You have to have been somewhere to realize where you are right now. You have to be in some things to know what you're out of right now. And you have to be well rooted and grounded in Christ to see where you can't go anymore and what you won't do anymore. You know, you have to be rooted and grounded in the Word of God to know that it's time to take a stand. For Christ you stand, and for Christ you live. Oh, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. See, rightfully so, we are in difficult times right now. We are going through hard times right now. Physically, emotionally, but spiritually, if we just hold on to God's unchanging hand and give Him His due, and just ask the Lord to lead, to guide, and to protect, and to carry us through day by day, He will do that. But first we have to let go of some things that keep us bound up. We have to let go of some things that keep us all tangled up. You know, we have to just let go and let God take control of us. Oh, have mercy, Lord. Hallelujah. When you walk the streets of New York City alone and see what needs to be done as far as Christ is concerned, we want to just get loose for Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord.
Ah, somebody help me now. Let me lose myself.
Well, yes.
I search for rest. Years of perfect peace within my prayer.
I believe you.
And I often sought the Lord alone in tears.
find your life again in Christ Jesus. Yes, get loose in Jesus right now. Isn't this a good thing to know? If you lose yourself, you will find it in Jesus. Oh yes, Lord. If you lose yourself, you will find it in Jesus.
It's a good feeling.
2.9 FM, Trance Radio. Trance Radio on air.
Pastor Green, half of the year, make a talk to you.
All right, my brother. Yes, God is good. God is good. God is great. And all good things come to them, to those who wait. Yes. What we need today is spiritual healing. Let us come before the Lord our Maker. Come in a righteous form. Come seeking righteousness. Come seeking goodness. Come asking Him for forgiveness. Come on, pour out our hearts to Him. And say, Lord, yes, like our brother David said, against Thee, Lord, only have I sinned. And once we confess our sins to the Lord, and we will get spiritual healing. Oh, yes, Lord. Oh yes.
So everybody gets a spiritual healing. The way that it's found inside, spiritual healing.
Yes, spiritual healing. And my brothers and sisters, that will only come from the Lord Himself.
Still carry on your shoulder, a load too much to bear.
See, we carry some things on our shoulder that's too much to bear. Let it go once and for all.
All that is troubling you today,
whatever is troubling you today, let it go.
Let it go.
Allow spiritual healing to take place. See, just gotta let it go. And that's a word of encouragement. You know, so many things come our way. So many things are bugging us down. You know, we are short in finances. We are short in health. We are short in everything. And if we had everything in abundance, would we really be serving God? But sometimes, you know, we have to be humble with the way we are, how we and where we are in life, and give God praise and ask Him to bless and replenish, and He will do that. You know, oh my God, it's hard for someone to say to you when you're broke, disgusted and busted, you know, to just don't think about it. It's hard to do that. But you know what? If we all take things to God in prayer, see, we all have our own little problems. We all have our own little hardship. But we have to trust God. You see, if Job hadn't trust God to its entire his entirety, what would happen to him? Oh my God! When Daniel, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, should say, you know, was in the lion's den. If they didn't trust God, what would happen? Oh my God, have mercy! You know, oh have mercy. When Paul and Silas were in the prison, all shackled up and shackled down, if they didn't trust God and let what they see go and trust God. See, we have to pay a close attention to Hebrews 11 and 1. We have to pay closer attention. You know, I know that we are looking for a substance and we hope for something that no one else can see, but when we see it come true, we can say, thank you, Lord. So there's a lot of things we got to let go before we can do certain things and put ourselves in certain places. But you know, people always say the flesh is willing, the heart is willing, but the flesh is weak. Well, let's combine the two. Let's combine the two. And put the heart where the heart's supposed to be, and put the flesh where it's supposed to be, and say, Lord, I want you to strengthen the flesh, but let the heart be stronger that it can control the flesh. Some things we have to let go. Some things we have to just put it in the hands of the Lord and let it flow. Let certain things go. Some things we still carry on our shoulder and it burden us down.
You look around your excess baggage,
like a tight boot that is burning your bunion.
But it is holding you back.
We try to cut out the bunion, but we don't try to let the burdens go.
And it is wetting you down. You got to set it free. Let it go.
Is troubling you today?
Let it go.
Let it flow. Let it go.
Float away. All that is troubling you today.
All that is troubling you today,
let it go,
let it go, let it go, let it go. Let it melt away like the snow.
All that is troubling you today.
Pastor Ferdinand right now, and Pastor Lillian Ferdinand, greetings from the Gospel and Pastor Green, live on this Saturday night. Keep the good word going. Jamaica West Indies, how you doing right now in the heat? Send us some of the warm weather. Ship it to us, UPS. Yes, anything is troubling you, let it go. You see, we are living in difficult times. We know that. We acknowledge that. But there's nothing too hard for God. There's nothing too hard for my Jesus. If it was hard, he wouldn't die on Calvary Cross for our sins. And let us just give him praise, give him honor. Give him glory.
Put your hand in the air for Jesus. So we are living in a difficult time, but please don't worry and fret. For what is to be must be, and what is for you, you'll get. Let the Lord be your salvation, and you will not regret. I lift up your hands and praise him. Lift up your hands and praise him. In spite of all the
day, pray all night.
We'll be all right.
If that's what it takes to get ahead with Jesus.
3:1 tells us perilous times shall come. Do you think that this was a riddle? Idle just in joke or fun. Now you see the time has come. But please don't worry and fret. I'll lift up your hands and praise. Come on, just lift up your hands and praise him. In spite of all the
put them up in the morning, put them up. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Lift up your hands and pray.
Come on.
What can make us ready? What can make us clean? What can make us acceptable? What can make us praise Him all day, all night? What can make us want to just pray and give Him thanks? What can make us just love everybody, just want to do the right thing? What can make us free from the burdens of this world? What can make us whole again? Ain't nothing but the blood. The blood of Jesus.
What can wash away my sin? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. Lord, we thank you, Lord, for your redeeming grace. Hallelujah.
Wash our sins and coffee, wash our sins. Wash our sins away.
Wanna hear me?
Wash our sins and coffee, wash our sins. Wash our sins away.
Check him out. What can wash away my sins?
Nothing but the blood of Jesus Christ. In no uncertainty, I listen to Choice Radio 92.9 FM. Going places with Jesus Christ. Sister Jackie, hold tight. Hold on to Jesus. All you Facebook people, Church Radio is on the air. Pay a little attention to the Word of God. It will clean up everything. It will set everything right. Oh yeah. See, before you can come into the realization of knowing that the blood of Jesus will wash away all your sins, you have to seek for that old path. There's an old path that leads to righteousness. There's a path that leads to righteousness. There's a path that leads us into salvation. There's a path that set our life right. And there's a path that, oh hallelujah, Lord, there's a path that gives us a choice. Oh Jesus, have mercy. Thank you, Lord. Choice Radio on the air.
Good evening, Pastor Green.
Good evening, my sister.
Sorry I didn't get to you in the last 2 weeks, but I was listening.
Oh, yes. To God be the glory.
God, praise God, praise God.
Yes,
I'm
yes.
I'm calling to thank you and ask you to pray for me, and thank you for being there for me as my spiritual guidance during my moment of meditation.
God bless you. Thank God for
thank
that.
Thank you.
Amen.
God bless you and keep you strong and guide you in what you're doing, praising God. Thank you. Keep
Amen.
It up. Thanks.
To God be the glory. God bless you, my sister.
Thank you.
Amen. God bless. Amen. Yes. Seek, seek, seek for that old man. Yes, Lord. Knowing that in the beginning there was nothing made that was made, but everything was made by Him and by His Word. Hallelujah. And it lead us up to John 3:16, when we went away and strayed from His presence.
The wrong way.
Yes, God, we thank You.
And they can't find their way.
Yes, Lord.
Back home.
Now we are hoping for a substance, God.
Many now walk.
Yes, the evidence of things not seen. Oh, hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Life has carried them away. So I see for
yes, Lord. Seek for that old path. That revival path.
And peace. Seek for the old path. When you find it, walk very
oh, way. Yes.
Remember the days of Sunday school.
The old path, Lord.
When we would learn.
Lord, we want to thank You.
Father's love.
Father's love.
And how He sent His one and only Son to die for all mankind that we may live. So I see for.
Let's give God thanks for Charles when and continue to pray.
Where is
that we will stay on the front line, stay on the headline for Jesus Christ, bringing souls into His kingdom as much as will be saved. Thank you, Jesus.
In God's presence we grew, but how little we knew that was the cornerstone. So many refused. Yes, they left God's cradle to walk around unstable. They left His nest for false righteousness. Oh, if you look, you will see. So seek for the old path.
Continue to seek for the old path.
Yeah.
The old path of salvation. That will set our lives right.
The old path.
When we seek for the Lord and for the salvation of our soul,
whoa.
Let us make a choice today in Jesus' name.
Whoa.
Say to the righteous that it will be and shall be well with them.
I sing the old path.
For they shall eat the fruit of their doings. Book of Isaiah 3:10. Oh yes, and surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Oh, have mercy, God. When we seek, when we seek, when we seek, when we seek, when we seek for the old path.
I'm available.
to the Lord, 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 just what you want me to wear. I can't imagine.
Yes, tell the Lord you're available. You're available because every time you feel the Spirit, you just want to praise God. You just want to jump. You just want to shout. Oh, hallelujah, Lord. I thank you. Come on and praise the Lord with me right now. Just lift your hands and give Him praise. Give Him glory. He didn't withhold any good thing from us. So let's not hold back our praise right now. Oh, yes, Lord.
The Spirit moving in my heart.
Ooh, every time. Let's rattle like we used to rattle one time before we know Jesus. I feel good. How about you right now? Not 100% in the natural, but 100% in Jesus right now.
Every time I feel the Spirit moving in my heart, I am ready. From the day I met my Savior, everything is a brighter day. Oh, now that I have you, I feel so brand new.
Oh, brand new.
There's
Lord.
Such a strength deep inside my heart. I will never.
My brother Eli, how you doing?
Turn my back to you again. I feel better.
Yes, Lord, yes, 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 yes.
Much brighter, and the flowers smell so sweet. All around me, there is music and the dancing in my feet. Now that I know you,
see that dancing in your feet comes natural. There'll be no contour, no bunions. Oh, when you look at your feet, they will be brand new. But you have to shed some things. Oh yes, that will keep you from enjoying that blessing. To feel better in Jesus.
So much better.
So much better.
Peace and joy. And love abide. I feel better.
So much better.
Now that God is on my side.
See, if you're short of something and you want to revive him, just pray. Just ask him to revive you right now. Oh yes!
I want a revival in my soul. I must apply to the blood of Jesus to get
Yes, you need a revival right now. When you go to service in the morning, don't go half dead, just go revived and ready.
Jesus, to get a revival in my soul.
Because when we all get there, when we all get to heaven, we're going to need. Choice Radio on the air.
God bless,
my sister. God bless.
Yes, I've cut the corns. And the bunion is okay.
That's right. We're going to shed them and we're going to leave them down here. Oh, yes, Lord. Yes, God. Yes, yes. We're going to leave them. It sounds funny, but it's true.
Yes, yes, yes.
You ever see somebody rejoicing in church and they know they have a bad hip? But when the spirit hit, you have to move. It might sound funny,
Hello.
But it's true.
Yeah, when the Lord move, you got to move.
Yes, you can't sit still. What Jeremiah say, feel like fire shut up in the bone.
Shut up in my bone.
So that he got here and move. Oh, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Yes. He had to move.
Yes. So to God be the glory.
To God be the glory, my sister.
We need strength.
Yes.
And signing off.
Amen.
All right.
Well, God Next bless week. You. God bless you.
God bless.
Amen. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Ain't God good?
I want a revival in my soul. I want a revival in my soul. I must apply to the blood of Jesus to get a revival in my soul. I need a revival in my soul.
When you get to worship in the morning and, you know, there's something in right. I'm going to give you a little something to say. You're just going to tell Satan to move. You're going to tell him move. Tell Satan to just move out your way. Then you go inside the worship house and you just tell the preacher you need a revival in your soul. So, you know, just help you light the fire. Just help you catch the fire, spiritual fire. So you can just praise God. You can just let it flow. Yes. And when you get up to do a sermon, everything else is going to just comfort. The sermon going to comfort. The singing going to comfort. The prayer is going to comfort. And everything, all praise going to go up to God and the blessings going to come down. And when you leave and go back home, you're going to just rejoice all day, all night long and say, God, I thank you for this day that you have given. That let us go forth and come and feel so good. What is this that makes me feel so good inside? That makes me want to just praise and shout. Hallelujah. Born again, I'm going to share everything.
Born again. Born again.
Father God in heaven, we just thank you for this day. We just thank you for this happy moment, Lord. We thank you for everything that thou has given unto us. We thank you for life. And oh God, our sisters and brothers right now in need of prayer, God. We just pray with them right now that you will hear their cry, hear their call and answer their prayer, Lord. Because we all need from thee, O God, and we know you will look beyond our faults and see our needs. But God, when you do that for us, Lord, help us not to go back to our faults, but to stay away from our faults and keep on loving, worshiping, and praising you. Because only what we do for you is going to last, God. We thank you for Choice Radio. We ask you to continue to strengthen and bless Choice Radio that we will stand out, O God, as that shining bright morning star, oh God, in heaven on this earth, that men, women, boys and girls will see that there is a God worthy to be served. And by our action, God, they will come forth. Thank you, God, for Choice Radio once again. And thank you, Lord, for just, oh God, blessing me and allowing me to be a part of it, God. And all who come through these airways, God, will just ask for a special blessing, extra strength. Build us up where we are torn down. Strengthen us where we are weak, God. And give us the power to worship in spirit and in truth. And let us to remember that it's our life, our salvation, and our choice. And we will do that in spirit and in truth. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
For better days are coming.
Yes, God, better days are coming.
When we reach the city.
In the sky.
Sorrows will be over. Joy will come at last. Better days are coming.
By and by.
Yes, better days are coming.
Are coming by and by.
Yes, better days are coming by and by.
Oh, yes, we thank God for His blessings. We thank Him for His mercies. Woo, Lord, I thank you. Get it together, saints. Get it together, men, women, boys, and girls.
You better get right with God.
Get right.
Come and do it now.
Get right, get right, get right with God.
Sinners, get right with God.
Get right.
Come and do it now.
Come on and do it now. Don't wait till later. Don't wait until tomorrow.
Sinners, get right.
Let's put your bidding right now because the Lord is there waiting for us.
Get right, get right.
With open arms.
Get right with God.
Get right.
Come and do it now.
Right now.
Under the cross of Jesus, I lay my burdens down. You better get right with God.
Get right.
Come and do it now.
Get right, get right, get right with God.
Oh yes,
God. I am redeemed. I love divine. Glory, glory, Christ is mine. All
to one and all, near and far. Wherever you are in this world listening to Choice Radio by way of internet, may God richly bless you and heaven smile upon you and give you peace. May He shed His countenance upon you and be gracious unto you. But as you praise Him, you praise Him in spirit and truth. And as you send up your praises, your blessings will come down. And we all be blessed together. Because it's not His will that we should suffer, that we should have problems. But, you know, the things we do to ourselves deter us. And we just come to Him to ask His forgiveness. David said, against the Lord only have I sinned. And to God be the glory that He has given us a chance to redeem ourselves and to come clean unto Him. Thank God for who He is. And I just pray that we all will get out of self and get in the Lord. God bless you and have a pleasant and a blessed worship day and a good night. And this is Pastor Green saying good night from the Gospel Ride, Choice Radio. Be blessed and be safe. Amen.
Where shall I be when the first trumpet sounds? Where shall I be?